Hey everyone, Grim here. Welcome back to Dying Light the Following. If you remember what happened in the last episode, good, because I don't. I think I remember. Was this with Tolga and Fatine, I think, maybe. I think. I don't really remember. Man, actually, I'm gonna keep that. I might be able to. Can I have this back, please? I want to dismantle this. Nope, guess not. Okay. Whatever. Anyways, let's just go, I guess. Alright, I gotta remember these controls. It's been a while, man. I gotta remember, R3 isn't Survivor Sense. This is Dying Light, not Spider-Man. I've been playing a lot of Spider-Man recently. I want to get 100% on like everything, so I've been playing a lot of Spider-Man. So for some reason, I'm thinking that Survivor Sense is R3, because that's a Spider Sense button. So yeah, let's see. All right, so it is triangle to get out. Okay, it's been so long, man. I gotta get used to these controls again. What's in here? In here, come on, be something good, please. Something helpful. Never mind, I'm never gonna use that. So let's go.
Yes, and yes, but the crew were no outsiders, just a few unlucky people trying to get out of Haran.
Did anyone survive? Are they dangerous?
Yeah, two survivors, but no, they're just a pair of suicidal mad scientists. More dangerous to themselves than anyone else.
Scientists, you say? The mother would like you to keep an eye on them, just in case.
Got it. Don't worry, buddy. You got it. You got this. You got this, man. I'm sure you'll be able to do us. I'm sure you'll be fine. Fine on your own, you know. I'm sure you will. No. Please. All right. Easy. What's handbrake? How do you brake? What's the handbrake? That's nitro. That's it. Is it a circle? I think so. I got you. I was gonna let you on yourself, but I'm right here, so why not? I gotta use the sensitivity too. Problem. Oh, that increases my level, huh? Okay. gonna search real alright. Hope we don't mind. Actually, I don't really care if we mind or not. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Alright, so it's down button to heal. Alright. I think I'm gonna wait until night. I'm gonna go to the station over here. I'm gonna sleep. I'm gonna go at night. At night. Wait. Hey, chill. Calm down. I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna sleep so it can become daytime. Then I'm gonna do the side mission. Cause it's gonna make this way much easier. It's gonna make the way so much easier, right? Where's the bed at?
Dug out some nice new stuff from that shack of mine, wanna see?
Sure. I don't see why not. You know, can you let me sell these too? Let me sell these while I'm at it. What do you got? I'll take this. Cool. Is the bed in here? It is, all right. Better. With my car, is it on there? It is, okay. Go in here. Alright. Let's go. We gotta find Mr. Vulcan. We're going on foot the rest of the way.
Warmer. Where are you?
Leave me alone.
Warmer. Where are you, doll? Guys, I found Dahl's transmitter.
See, Tolga? Told you he was going to find him. Pay up!
Wait, Crane, is Mr. Dahl all right?
It's hard to say.
Ha! He's dead! You lose, Vadim!
I don't know if he's dead, guys. I just found his backpack. No sign of the man himself. Any ideas?
We're geniuses. Of course we have ideas. We're prepared.
Not that we didn't trust the man, but he has another transmitter in one of his shoes.
Set the tracking device to your second channel and move on with your investigation.
Not that you didn't trust him, so what you're trying to say is that you did not trust him. Because there's no way you trust him if you're going that far. If you trusted him, you would not have two transmitters on. That wouldn't make sense. Do you trust them? So you, I know for a fact you do not trust them. To be honest, I don't know if I can blame you, because this is the apocalypse, man. I don't blame you if you don't trust them. I really don't. Ow. Not cool. So it's definitely not gonna be here then, because we're leaving the area.
Let's go!
Dude, where is this guy at, man? This is a really hard guy to find. Where is this man at? Check this place yet? I thought I checked this place already. Guess not.
The hell, you're not Vulcan doll.
Was I supposed to be?
Where did you get those boots?
Hey, he didn't need them anymore. Lay off.
Did you kill him? Where is he?
Hey, he turned. I killed a monster, not a human.
Shit. Where?
Shot him straight through the head.
No, you idiot. Where is his body?
Oh, not far from here. Listen, I can pay you for these boots, if they're so important to you. No problem.
Just forget it. Guys, I found Dahl. Teen, Tolga, you there? Where'd you go? God damn it.
Help! We're surrounded!
Oh, come on.
Scream louder, Fatin. Maybe they'll figure out where.
The train! On the bridge! Ah! Go away!
Tell them we have portable photon throwers.
A photon thrower? That's just a flashlight, Tolga.
As if they know what photons are.
Bastards! Tolga, cover me!
With what? A stick? Get away from that door!
Hey, I love you two, alright? As characters. Y'all are some good characters. But some of y'all, sometimes y'all can just be idiots sometimes, alright? Hey, I swear, man. Alright. I'm coming. Ow. Come on, man, really? Why are there so many of y'all? Hey. Why are there so many suicide bombers? Let's go.
Toga, it's Crane.
Crane!
Let me try to clear this place out.
Get them, Crane! Right man in the right place.
In his natural environment.
Crane, what's taking you so long?
Yes, isn't killing your specialty?
Let's not distract him or he'll shoot himself in the foot.
Yes, right. Focus, Crane. For the win!
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, this works. That actually kinda helps though. No, this actually helps, I swear. That was some good music though, alright man. That was very inspiring. Alright, I already have my inventory is full already. What was that? Ow. Where are you? No, I really don't. I do now, actually, now that you're dead, so. I guess you could say it like that, because you're dead. What now? Where else could there be someone? I still have the thing that says I need to clear people, so where? Huh. There's no one here. I killed them all. I killed everyone here, the two. And there. I think the people back over there. Ooh. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hello. Goodbye. So you're dead? Alright, good.
Alright, it's clear. You can come out.
We're in one of these carriages. Don't shoot.
Knock three times and we'll let you in.
Holger, are you crazy? Don't ask him to do math.
Yeah, I'm too dumb, man. I don't know the math. I don't understand math. I don't understand that language. How do you do math? Sorry, I'm like really dumb. I'm like caveman level dumb. Sorry. Which one?
That's not the proper knock. Go away.
It's me, fuckers.
Let him in, Fatin. It's him. You were right. He can't count to three.
Shut up.
hell are you guys doing in here?
A secret project.
Don't talk about it, Fatin. You know people like him just repeat everything they hear?
But he might be useful later.
Then we'll tell him when he becomes useful.
Maybe we should let him stay here. Proximity to us can only raise his intelligence.
Now, your generosity is overwhelming, but I believe you promised me something earlier.
You're underestimating us, Crane. We did it remotely, just a moment ago.
Now, this device will react to anything that's cheap. And when something's cheap...
Then usually it's pretty valuable. Unless it's your neighbor's dog.
Now, let's get down to business, Tolga. Time to start the project. We'll be in touch, Crane. Take care.
Alright everyone, I'm gonna end it here. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.